lessons. Now I want you to visualize with your eyes closed, being in a large and crowded room. You walk around this room looking for a quiet place. Deeper and deeper.